A nasty surprise for drivers who parked on Beech Street in downtown this week. They came back to find their vehicles stuck because other drivers parked right next to them. Our attendance reporter John Horn saw the problem right away and brought it to the city's attention.
The city added parking spots over here toward the middle of Beech Street to give bikers and people on scooters a safe place to ride. Problem is, it didn't restripe the asphalt here or repaint the curb. So all the people who parked here thinking it was okay are now stuck.
And I can't figure out why the city has made such a mess of this street.
Andrea Silva is just glad her car isn't one of the dozen, give or take, trapped along Beech Street.
If there was an emergency, how could they get to anybody?
She wouldn't be able to until someone who parked right next to her came back.
I'd be mad. Yeah, I'd definitely be mad. I couldn't go anywhere until these people decide to move, or these people in front of me.
The city restriped Beech Street from Front to 6th Avenue this week as part of its downtown mobility plan. The goal is to give bicyclists and scooter riders a protected area by moving car parking spaces closer to the middle of the road. Problem is, there's no signage, curb paint, or physical barrier to tell drivers not to park along the curb. Even this bicyclist using the lane was incredulous.
What the hell is this?
A city spokesman declined an on-camera interview, but said by next week the setup will be similar to J Street with bollards like these blocking cars. It will also put up work zone signs warning drivers not to park along the curb so they can actually leave when they want to. John Horn, 10 News.
A city spokesman said during the construction phase, cars were permitted to park in both of the new spaces and soon to be removed spaces along the curb. He added, quote, although we understand this could lead to some confusion, the intent was not to limit parking until the final phase of construction.